So I've been given a sheet of paper here, and apparently we have a JL Slate here today, who's from Up There Video, and they will be taking aerial video of today's event. And then you can find that video at upthervideo.com. Now, what I don't know is how they are shooting the aerial video. Do they have a radio-controlled helicopter? They have a 50-foot tower. Oh, nice. Oh, over in the pits over there, there's a big pole. So, I would suggest to them that perhaps they come on our forums after the event when they've posted the video. That would be, upthervideo.com is where they're going to post it. When they're going to post it, I don't know. But early in the week, it says. And Bob Jardine is on the DNF, so he's not going to take the lead in the next up of this one.
Sits on his third run, which is a 1.2 second lead over Dance. awesome job by Kevin. He should get an award for that. 56.5. Why was that car red flagged?
Thomas can get a rerun. Fourth place, right behind James John, 2/10 behind James John now.